The notion of MahaNakhon was really to take the life of the city and the life of the ground and bring it up the tower in the spiraling movement, and even to surrender the very top of the tower to the public. So there's not only a public square at the ground, and there's all the activity along the shaft, but even all the top floors of the building are entirely handed back to the public domain. And I think it's a very important question of what architecture takes and what it gives back, and how this relationship of taking space and creating space and surrendering space also to people and the public, I think this is a very fundamental notion of the values of architecture.